Hi guys, let's start with the combustion testing. So we've had a cracking couple of weeks on the combustor. The latest set of combustor tests have gone really well. Now, if you remember, we were just trialing a new addition to the swirler system to get a more uniform flow around the swirler that helps develop the atomisation as the fuel is injected into the chamber. That's worked really well. And just so that you can understand what that is, if you remember, we create these veined swirling channels that go around the nozzle, and in order to make sure that the flow enters those veins uniformly, we've simply created a shroud. So the air enters through the back, goes through the cavity at the front, and then has to pass through those swirlers. There's a shroud over the front of that, and that's working a treat. And what we've found since testing that now is we've managed to get a much more uniform flow around the whole fuel injection nozzle. We've got this lovely blue cool flame that keeps the temperatures in the combustor down to a level that allows us to keep the metal temperature of the combustion liner down to where we need them to get the long life of the combustion liner. So that's working really well. If you look closely at the flame patterns that you can see in the video, you'll notice there's still these occasional orange flicks that pop in there. And what that is, that's where there's small globules, if you like, of fuel that haven't quite atomized to the right level. So we're doing a bunch of work at the moment on optimizing the fuel nozzle itself to make sure that we just get that perfect blue flame throughout the entire operating range to give us both the performance, the operating range, and the life that we need on the combustion system. So you wouldn't think that tiny little things like this are really complicated, but they actually are. And so just getting the fuel spray pattern right out of that is the final challenge really on this before we can transfer all of this into the full gas generator test. We'll